This video will show you how to make FL Studio automatically quantize your notes while recording MIDI in FL Studio. Here I have a blank project. I'll just add a VST and create a new pattern real quick so that we have something to record. To turn on auto quantizing, you will need to click this little magnet here. Next to it, you'll see a menu showing the various snap settings available. I'll go with the 1/4 beat, 1/4 setting. Before we hit record, let's right-click on the record button to bring up the record preference menu. To the right, here are additional quantize settings. We can now choose one or more of these settings. I'll just select the note start time, but you can of course select several or all of them at the same time if you wish. Now we are ready to record. I'll just enable the metronome first. This will make it easier since there's no beat going on in this project yet. Next, click the record button to arm for recording, and then press the play button when you're ready. That's it. As you can see, the start time for all the notes are perfectly aligned to the grid. If you want to know more about the various ways to quantize in FL Studio, then check out my more extensive How to Quantize tutorial. You can find the link in the description below. I hope this was helpful. If you liked the video, please like, share, and comment. I'm uploading new tutorials and templates every week, so make sure to subscribe to this channel so that you won't miss out. Is there any specific tutorial you'd like me to make? Or perhaps you have a question? Just leave me a comment below.